Sewer line inspection at 3345 Southwest 122nd, going through the waste vent at the roof. We're in a 4-inch ABS line, a plastic line. Okay, here's starting about 19 feet. We've got standing water. Okay, we got something stuck in the line here. We can't get our camera past, and it's clearly plugging up the line as well. We'll need this line cleaned. I'm going to try to locate this. Okay, I've located this area. It's about 2.5 feet deep. It's just to the front left corner of the house. I'm going to need somebody that can go through and route out this line to get this clog out.